This is 5 years ago today. A look at a major event happening on this date in 2012. On September 2nd, law enforcement officers in parts of the South hit by Hurricane Isaac began to add up the toll of death and injury. 7 had been killed in early counting in both Louisiana and Mississippi. Millions were without power. I'm Dennis Daly.